There comes a time in everyone's life when they find their true soulmate. The person that they're willing to spend the rest of their life with, and that will know and love them for the rest of their life.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join together Vaughn and Danielle in holy matrimony. I would now like to walk you through a relationship that was formed right after a time of sadness in Danielle's life. Think of their first date as a seed falling into the ground. Through good times and bad, laughter and tears, the seed began to grow a stem. A stem that continued to grow like their relationship. And then one day, a stem started to sprout a leaf. And throughout the years of their relationship, this stem continued to grow. And today, that seed, that leaf, has turned into a flower. And there will be tough times ahead and great times ahead. But most importantly, you don't forget to water the flower. And if you continue to do this with gestures of love, caring, kindness, and forgiving, and you continue to grow this relationship, that flower, this marriage, will continue to bloom. All of us gathered here today want nothing for your relationship, but for it to remain a beautiful flower based on hope, faith, trust, and love. Now by the power vested in me, by the Holy Christian Church, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, Danielle and Vaughn are going to do their first dance.
This could be one of those memories we want to hold on to, cling to, the one we can't forget. Maybe this could be our last first kiss, the dawn of forever. cause I can sure feel them now. Tonight, maybe tonight, is the start of a beautiful ride that'll never end. And baby, I can't.